I will. Oh,
hands up. You trying to rob a sick man?
I was trying to help.
Bullshit you was.
I hope you move, fancy boots. Unlike you, I'm...
Waste of my time, lousy bastards. Whoa, easy.
Son swung the go-devil so hard he left it in Flinders.
Well, that's a creepy old get up on your face, ain't it?
Easy, easy.
Been some time now, eh? Have a look around, see what you might need.
You okay, boy?
All right, let's have a wee look. Done. Fine. Take it from me, either drink this or ride your horse, but never both.
I trust nobody's missing this.
You got the right goods, I'll cook something up in no time. You might not think a shop could survive in a place like that. Thanks for coming.
It's okay, girl, just a scratch.
stupid dish!
Ah, damn it!
Yeah! Come on, damn big guy. Let's see what you made of.
You're all.
Come on! Let's go!
Hey! Calm the hell down!
You're thinking I was fazed by nothing?
What a shithole of a town.
About some assistance, huh?
Oh, sounds good. Yeah, thanks.
You'll get a good cleaning today. Hope the water ain't too hot. You'll be as clean as a baby in no time.
Gotta take a break sometime. Life's too short.
Mm-hmm.
Some parts of me probably ain't been this clean in months.
Guess you'd like to share.
You must get some bad men in here.
Yeah, that's how it goes in these parts. Damn, you've loosened up a bit, huh? You're welcome.
All right, that's perfect. Thanks.
You were a real pleasure.
Hello, sirs. How's things?
What do you got?
Howdy, fellers.
Okay there?
Thank you.
Yep. Okay, girl. Slow up now.
doing?
You are bloody.
Gonna cease to be a gentleman about this.
Please, will you just stop this?
Hey, think about this.
You don't have to worry. I'll keep quiet.
Idiot. Hey, partner.
I found him. Stay right there.
Out.
You move one more time. I'll drop
shit.
You.
Hello, ma'am.
I'll be tending to you shortly. Ready for a clean slate? Can I obey his service?
Thanks, partner.
I'm all right.
Don't listen to those other drivers. One piece. Come with me.
Hey, partner.
Hey, friend. Hey there.
Read one of my pamphlets. I explained
the exact difference. Hey, mister. Hey there, mister. Hi there, mister. Hey, mister. Hey, mister.
Hey there, mister. Hey there.
You get on your way.
Easy there.
You can rest now, girl.
You'd run off to join the circus.
Huh? Circus? No.
Where'd your mother have to go?
Okay.
I remember. Long time ago, we lost this fella at sea. Bad business. Think a shark took him.
Nice. Come here, Arthur.
Ate Kieran?
No, it wasn't.
They were nice too.
I was just making conversation.
Different. I slept in the bed in your room.
What do you think, Arthur?
I think you'll be fine.
Yeah. Trust Arthur. He's usually right.
Okay.
Our little prince.
Don't forget to go hunting, Mr. Morgan.
Well, little prince. All right. Tomorrow we begin reading again.
Well, I'll take what I can get. Well done, Mr. Morgan. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Ah, hello, Mr. Morgan.
How you doing, Mrs. Adler?
How are you? Been quite a journey since I joined you fellas.
Yes.
And now you and Dutch have joined high society. Oh, Lord above.
Yeah, it seems so.
I think my days in polite society are over.
Well, I just saw Bill Williamson at a party at the San Denise's mayor's house. If he can do it, anyone can.
You get any leads?
Yeah, I think so.
You know so, Arthur Morgan. Come on, we need to talk. Mrs. Adler, will you excuse us?
When are you gonna let me come robbing with you, Dutch?
My lord, a few more like her, we could take over the whole world.
A few more like her, there wouldn't be much of a world left.
Yes, perhaps. Now, the trolley bus station. I went down there. I took a look at it. I think we can hit it.
I ain't never robbed in a city before.
Yeah, well, you leave the planning to me. You'll ride with me.
Always. Is it just you and me?
No, we'll need one more, I reckon.
I say Lenny.
Not Micah.
Well, that depends if you want a massacre or a payday.
No, I wish that there was something I could do to make the two of you get along better.
Well, that's easy. Make him change.
Very funny. What is that?
What the hell have they done to me?
Look, there in the tree line.
Everybody take cover! The Driscoll boys are coming!
Take the windows over there. Charles, you take the side doors there. Arthur, you take the windows in the back. Go!
You old lady!
Is everyone accounted for?
I think.
Hey! I said, is everyone accounted for?
I don't know! I think!
Let's burn this place to the ground!
Gotta go help him. Government!
I found me one of them women! Hold on, girl!
Sadie!
Why didn't you get inside?
And miss all this? Come on, Arthur.
Now we go back.
We need you in the house, Mrs. Adler.
Oh, no, they...
Okay?
I think so. Except for Karen here. Poor kid. Mr. Swanson, would you take this boy and bury him someplace near, but not too near?
Of course. Charles, help me with the body.
We need to get this place cleaned up. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw!
Already taking care of it. Come on now, work!
Colm O'Driscoll.
That man can really hate.
So can I, Arthur. So can I. We need to get moving. Away from here.
So we should start looking for another camp.
You ain't thinking big enough, Arthur. You ain't seeing the vastness of our problems and our opportunities.
I'm not sure I get you.
You will, son. You will. Meet me near the trolley station. We got work.
Shall we?
Yep.
He saved my life, and I could not save his. Mrs. Adler fought braver than any of us. She is driven by powerful forces I scarcely understand. That's what love has done to her, I guess.
Morning there, Arthur.